Derrick Rose has signed a deal with the Timberwolves to reunite him with former coach Tom Thibodeau in Minnesota. Our NBA insider Amin Alhassan with us. Amin, what kind of value does Rose bring to the T-Wolves?
Not a whole lot. I'll be honest with you. All right. Here's a guy that has dealt with injuries this year. He's dealt with personal leave of absences. And really, his value is, this is a Minnesota team obviously missing Jimmy Butler, missing his scoring punch. Here's a guy who comes in with some familiarity, right? Mm-hmm. Played for Coach Thibodeau in Chicago and played with Jimmy Butler and Taj Gibson and a couple other people. And so there's a familiarity there. But in terms of being a difference maker, I think that part of his career is gone. I think he's just a stopgap.
Now that we're seeing is that Minnesota continues to move. They continue to move. And speaking of Minnesota, Derrick Rose, the former MVP, checking in.
Yeah. No, I'm someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. No, I'm someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contagious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep. I'm lost and I'm found, but it's torture being in love. I love when you're around, but I fucking hate when you leave. I'm someone that's afraid to let go. Suicide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. No, I'm someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. That's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. No, I'm someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go.